What's up, guys? Hobo88 here, and we're back in the V8 Supercar at Spa for Monday Night Strength of Field, official V8 Supercars. This is the third time I've raced here this week. We did the SDRT Enduro on Friday night, so I've done lots of laps at Spa this week. And get used to it, because we're back here again for AEC next week. So you will probably see some more vision from this track, but we're starting inside the top 10 in the top split.
A little bit, everybody.
Conservative in quali. We've got a pretty good car. Hopefully we can stay out of trouble.
Green flag, green flag. In and out. Hold your line.
This is awkward.
Stay with it, boss man. There'll be a hole. Still there. Clear. One. Clear. Left side. Three wide. Left side. One only. Clear.
That was bad.
Left side.
That's cost us.
Still there. Clear. Right side. Still there at your door. Still there. Clear.
Car's a bit of a slug here on cold tires.
Right side. Still there. In and out. Left side. One only. Three wide. Hold your line. 2 minutes 31.113. Left side. One only. Still there. Still there at your door.
Gonna have to give this one up down.
Still there at your door. Still there. Still there at your door. Clear.
It's all ugly.
Left side.
It is not going well.
Still there. Still there. In and out. No hole, no hole. Left side. One wide. In and out.
We're off.
It's all clear, my man. Nice and easy, bud. Back it up. Slow it down. Left side.
It's gone so badly
right
wrong
side,
for us.
Clear. Right side. Still there. Three wide. Right side. One only. Still there. Three wide. On your right. One. Clear, clear, clear.
We're going to be in incidents by the end of the third lap. The way we're going, it has not been a good race. Getting bullied from left, right, and center.
Left side. Still there. Clear.
calm down a bit, get into a rhythm quicker than a lot of these cars. Now we're stuck behind them. It's going to be awkward. Completely missed a turn in for that one. So this is a race that will require two pit stops, so there is a chance to get some pit lane strategy happening to try and get out of traffic.
Keep going.
Helps a little bit.
Eyes open. Spin on the left side. Spin. He's on the left. On the left. Stay on your toes.
That was Maury. That's not good. Synergy Super Racing team.
2:20.303.
Still
there. Where?
Thank you.
point 5 7 6.
Very nice and cool track. So the car's hooked up pretty quick.
I'm so careful. I'm not meaning this.
Again, but off track, we can't afford them. The pit window's open, guys are in.
2:20.118. Good job, my man. Nice. Get your rhythm there, you're looking good. You got it, go get him, man. Doing a great job. Keep hanging in there, my man. I got 20 laps to go.
Completely missed the turn in. Eau Rouge, bad run down the straight.
We're about 5 out, about 5.
Josh might have overcooked it a bit into the turn there.
2:19.767. left side. Still there. You're clear.
It's weird. Car's bounced. Just a little bit squidgy still, so grab a click.
Two minutes 19.939.
We're having a pretty bad lap here and we've got Josh right behind us, so I'm going to pit. Let's get out of it. Pit, mate.
Roger.
Thought I better let him know so he didn't throw a dive or something down the inside or run into me in mid-corner. So we'll go ahead, we'll fill it up at this stop, grab some tyres, and we probably won't take tyres again for the rest of the race. Way behind where we should be. car is terrible on cold tyres. Terrible. Certainly lose position to Josh. Overcut.
Leader pit road.
So at this point, a top 10 is about the goal. Doesn't really look like we're even going to get that at the minute. Should be a car good enough for the top five. I'm really struggling with the cooler track conditions.
Leaders off pit road.
That off track out there. So I reckon we should still come out in front of Luke.
2:20.567.
Maybe not. He would have put in more fuel considering he did extra laps, but that would probably explain it. Now our next stop will have to be longer than his.
20.06. Get a look at your temps when you can.
Keep sideways on the brakes.
No worries, buddy. I wondered what happened there.
Left side. All clear,
man. That slow down, it sucks. Looking for a good run up here at Eau Rouge. It's hard to get right though. Hammond did get a pretty good run through there. I don't know if the draft will get me close enough.
Left side. Still there, quarter. You're clear him.
He broke a lot earlier. I wasn't actually going to go through with that. He sort of gave it to me in a way in the end. We'll take it. Run very wide on that corner. Guys ahead are going to have shorter pit stops, I think. I don't like our chances of catching them.
Minute 20.446.
catching
these. We're gonna miss you here in a little bit, bud.
Thank you. turning out pretty good laps. I got a couple left of fuel though. But I don't think it's worth coming in any sooner than we have to.
Three, zero, nine. Really nice work, my man. Take it easy on your stuff. Pit this time. Here we come, fellas.
Still, we're not really losing anything to anyone else. Go around once more.
Something here. Gas her up.
The Sam is a mile out in front. I'm not sure what the pit transit time is, but Ethan may hit him, I think. That's just a complete guess though. Seven to go on the line. Coming in too. lane. So we need enough for 7 laps.
Get up on that thing and get a rhythm going.
So it'll just be a short stop.
Side.
Don't have cold tires.
Still there. Clear.
So the race is on. What looks like maybe 8 or 9. Job to avoid them for as long as we have. I just need to stay in the draft here. Oh no! Well, that's really disappointing. Disappointing.
2 minute 53.5 2.
And not that I complain, can complain with the top 10, the top split of official V8s, but disappointing is probably the word for this race. Think about how much time we lost back at the start. Really should have been up there racing for a top 5. Anyway, we'll see if we can peg back Ian, but I doubt it from this far back. Sideways. Back.
5 to go.
Five laps. Do what we can. I wonder if Ian might be saving though, because we are catching. So's Josh, he's coming. Watched the SDRT race on Friday night, this is kind of the reverse. Friday I was leading with Ian behind me, closing to the finish. It's not for the win this time, but it is close towards the checkered flag again. Must be saving. Car still hasn't slowed down any with these tyres. Save some fuel. With him. Only got a few laps to go. And anyone who didn't watch the Friday night race, there's 95 laps here in Enduro.
2 minutes 20.177.
2 laps to go. It was myself, Mo and Ian, both humans. This is racing for the win, and with 2 laps to go, Bo got into us and Ian skipped through. nice to get to him. Get that one back. Oh, we're all over the shot. Ian may have saved what he needed to, because he is not slowed down like he was. It's possible that my tyres not as good. Car still feels good, but
the fast track limit, Deacon.
Couple more.
I'm sort of losing touch a little bit. That was a bad lap. Oh, that was very distracting. Car's not behaving the way I'd like over the pumps. The cooler conditions, it's very bouncy.
Left side, quarter clear.
I don't know. I don't know what's going on with him.
White flag.
Maybe he's still really tight on fuel, I don't know. Anyway, one to go, we'll see if he throws a pass attempt on the last lap. Seems all too familiar.
2:20.32.
Much curve as I dared up there. I don't think he's close enough to make a move. half a lap to go.
Yep, nice track.
Great race, Mitch.
That was mad fun, dude. Awesome job.
Oh, other than the end there, that was a pretty cracking race there, Richard.
So nice. We held on.
Hey, buddy.
Managed to get back up to 7th. I think we started in
8th.
Alright, so
how you going, man?
That's a pretty good result considering the start. A little bit disappointing. I feel like we could have raced for the top 5 there, but we'll take it. And next week I think we're off to Watkins Glen, so hope you guys enjoyed the video. That's all for this one, and we'll see you guys in the next one.